India, a nation known for its rich history and vibrant culture, is now making waves with its megaprojects that will leave you shocked. From the snow-capped peaks of the Himalayas to the tropical beaches of Kerala, India's landscape is as diverse as its people. But the real marvels are not just in its natural beauty, they're also in its grand architectural undertakings. Megaprojects, colossal ventures typically costing over $1 billion, are reshaping India's skyline and economy. They embody ambition, innovation, and a drive towards progress. These projects are more than just brick and mortar, they're symbols of India's rising global stature. In the next few moments, we'll embark on a journey to discover the top 10 most impressive megaprojects in India. These are not just infrastructural feats, they are testament to human ingenuity and the power of collective effort. So brace yourself as we dive into India's ambitious undertakings that are changing the face of the nation. Starting off our countdown at number 10, we have the Amritsar-Kolkata Industrial Corridor. This colossal project is a testament to India's commitment to bolstering its industrial sector. The corridor, spanning nearly 1,500 miles, links the bustling city of Amritsar in Punjab to the vibrant metropolis of Kolkata in West Bengal. But what exactly is the purpose of this mammoth undertaking? Well, it's designed to stimulate economic growth by creating a seamless network for the transport of goods. Moreover, it will boost the infrastructure of the regions it traverses, fostering development and creating job opportunities. This project isn't just about connecting two cities, it's about weaving together a tapestry of economic vitality that stretches across the breadth of India. With its potential to revolutionize the nation's industrial scene, the Amritsar-Kolkata Industrial Corridor is more than just a road, it's a highway to progress. This grand project is set to transform the industrial landscape of India. At number 9 we have the astounding Mumbai Trans-Harbour Link. This architectural marvel is more than just a bridge spanning the sea. It's an ambitious endeavor that intertwines engineering brilliance with practical urban solutions. This 22.8-kilometer-long sea bridge aims to connect Mumbai with Navi Mumbai, a burgeoning satellite city. The Mumbai Trans-Harbour Link isn't just about connecting two cities, it's about creating new possibilities. Imagine the convenience of a direct road link that bypasses the city's notorious traffic congestion. This mega project is expected to drastically reduce travel time and improve connectivity to the Jawaharlal Nehru Port, India's largest container port. The Mumbai Trans-Harbour Link is a monumental testament to the marriage of design, engineering, and urban planning. It's a project that embodies India's commitment to infrastructure development and improving the quality of life for its citizens. This project is a testament to India's growing prowess in infrastructure development. Coming in at number 8, we have the massive Bharatmala project. This ambitious undertaking, initiated by the government of India, is all about improving road connectivity across the country. Why roads, you might ask? Well, better roads means smoother transportation. Smoother transportation means more efficient trade. And more efficient trade? That's right. It leads to a thriving economy. But the Bharatmala project isn't just about economic growth, it's also about enhancing the quality of life for millions of people. Imagine living in a remote village and having access to a well-maintained road that can take you to the nearest city. It opens up a world of possibilities, doesn't it? The Bharatmala project is a game changer. It's a testament to India's commitment to progress, to connectivity, and to its people. With this project, India is paving the way to a well-connected future. At number 7, we have the Innovative Smart Cities Mission. This groundbreaking initiative launched by India targets the development of 100 cities all over the country. The mission's aim? To foster sustainable and inclusive cities that enhance the quality of life for their residents. Imagine cities where clean and sustainable energy is the norm, where technology is leveraged to streamline services, and where inclusivity is not just a buzzword, but a way of life. Through the Smart Cities Mission, India seeks to transform this vision into reality. This project is not just about building infrastructure, it's about creating an environment that fosters growth, where citizens are empowered, and where the future is not just dreamt of, but built. It's about cities that are not just smart, but also kind, inclusive, and sustainable. This mission is set to redefine urban living in India, bringing us a step closer to a future where cities are designed with people and the planet in mind. At number 6, we have the Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor. This ambitious project is a whopping 1,500 kilometers in length, stretching across 6 Indian states. It's not just an infrastructure project, but a strategic venture aimed at developing industrial zones, smart cities, and logistical hubs, thereby significantly enhancing India's manufacturing and trade capabilities. The corridor is expected to catalyze an economic revolution, stimulating direct investment and creating millions of jobs. It's not just about building roads, but also about fostering innovation, promoting sustainable development, and transforming the economic landscape of India. The Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor is a testament to India's commitment to modernization and growth. It's a project that goes beyond borders, linking two of India's most dynamic cities and impacting the lives of millions. This is more than a corridor. It's a conduit for progress, a highway to prosperity, setting the stage for a new era of industrial revolution in India. This project is a leap towards India's industrial revolution. Cracking the top five, we have the engineering marvel, the Chenab Bridge. Towering at a height of 359 meters above the Chenab River, it's the world's highest railway bridge. This architectural wonder is located in the challenging terrains of Jammu and Kashmir, a testament to India's ambitious infrastructural growth. Constructed with over 25,000 metric tons of steel, the bridge is designed to withstand wind speeds of up to 260 kilometers per hour. Its unique features include a blast-proof steel and concrete design, making it resistant to earthquakes and high-intensity blasts. Upon completion, it will revolutionize rail travel in India, connecting the mountainous regions of Jammu and Kashmir with the rest of India. This will not only boost tourism, but also open up new avenues for regional development and connectivity. The Chenab Bridge is a symbol of India's engineering might. At number 4, we have the towering Sardar Patel statue. A colossal structure that rises an impressive 697 feet into the sky, it is the world's tallest statue. This monumental project, also known as Statue of Unity, was dedicated to Vallabhbhai Patel, who played a key role in uniting the country post-independence. Constructed on the banks of the Narmada River in Gujarat, the statue and its surrounding area have rapidly evolved into a significant tourist hotspot. It's not just a statue, but a comprehensive complex that includes a museum, an exhibition hall, and a three-star hotel. The statue itself is an engineering marvel, constructed using over 70,000 metric tons of cement, 18,000 metric tons of reinforcement bars, and 6,000 metric tons of structural steel. This statue stands as a symbol of unity and the indomitable spirit of India. It's a testament to the country's ability to dream big and transform those dreams into reality. Coming in at number 3, we have the futuristic Gujarat International Finance Tec-City. Nestled in the heart of Gujarat, this majestic marvel is not just a city, but a vision of India's future. It's a project that aims to create a global financial hub, a beacon attracting international investors from every corner of the world. Just imagine, a bustling metropolis, filled with skyscrapers reaching for the clouds, a place where finance and technology come together to create a haven for businesses and entrepreneurs alike. This city is designed to be a world-class infrastructure, an operationally efficient hub with a focus on sustainability and green infrastructure. Its potential is immense, promising to redefine the financial landscape of not just India, but the entire world. With its state-of-the-art facilities and strategic location, it is set to become a magnet for international finance and technology firms. This city is India's bold stride into the future. At number 2, we have the Loktok Lake Floating Solar Power Plant. This is not just an engineering marvel, but a shining beacon of hope for a sustainable future. Nestled in the northeastern state of Manipur, the project floats atop Loktok Lake, the largest freshwater lake in northeast India. The project aims to harness the abundant sunlight that Loktok Lake receives, converting it into a renewable energy source. It's a clever utilization of space, placing the solar panels where land is scarce, yet sunlight is plentiful. This floating solar power plant promises to generate significant solar power, contributing to India's ambitious renewable energy targets. It's a bold step towards reducing our dependence on fossil fuels and shifting towards cleaner, greener, and more sustainable energy solutions. The Loktok Lake Floating Solar Power Plant is more than just a mega project. It's a statement, a testament to India's commitment to renewable energy. This project shines a light on India's renewable energy potential. And finally, at number 1, we have the Indian Bullet Train Project. A marvel of engineering and ambition, this project is set to revolutionize rail travel in the subcontinent. The Indian Bullet Train Project is not just about speed, but also about efficiency, sustainability, and drastically reducing travel times. Imagine whizzing from Mumbai to Ahmedabad in just about 2 hours, compared to the current 7 hours by conventional train. This is the promise of the Indian Bullet Train Project, a transformative endeavor that is bound to redefine the way India travels. The project is a testament to India's commitment to embracing advanced technology for sustainable development and economic growth. It's a giant leap towards modernization, a step towards a greener future, and a symbol of India's rapid progress. This project is set to catapult India into a new era of high-speed rail travel. So hold on tight. The future of Indian rail travel is about to get a whole lot faster. There you have it, the top 10 Indian megaprojects that are making the world stand up and take note. These ambitious undertakings symbolize not only India's progress and potential, but also its commitment to innovative and sustainable development. From the Amritsar-Kolkata Industrial Corridor to the groundbreaking Indian Bullet Train Project, each initiative represents a significant leap forward in infrastructure, technology, and environmental stewardship. These projects are not just about pushing boundaries, they're about improving the quality of life for millions of people, creating countless job opportunities, and setting new benchmarks for what's achievable. They embody the spirit of a nation that's not afraid to dream big and work hard to make those dreams a reality. India's mega projects, a testament to the country's vision, ambition, and capability to transform. Stay tuned for more exciting content, and remember, nothing is impossible when a nation dares to dream.